Letang got hurt, and he is not back at the moment.